In this course, you will develop an automatic solar tracker. Solar trackers are devices which will automatically orient in the direction of high-intensity sunlight to effectively harness maximum solar power. When the direction of sunlight changes, the sensors mounted will identify a change in the intensity of light. The sensor's input and the corresponding programmed logic will then force the solar panel to adjust accordingly in the direction of high intensity of sunlight. When compared to a fixed solar panel, this tracking system produces more energy and is popular in the renewable energy sector for this reason. To achieve this, you will work with solar panel, LDR sensors, DC motors to adjust the orientation of the solar panel, a motor driver circuit to run the DC motors, an Arduino development board to program the movement and orientation of the panels through motors, and a 9-volt battery to power up the entire project. Would you like to build such projects? You can do this course online or enroll at one of our venues.